My name is Mrs. Barker, and I want to welcome you to fourth grade. I will be your fourth grade teacher this year. Our room number is 2203, and when you come down the hallway, boys and girls, just look for the Apple welcome sign, look for the welcome sign here, and then I'm going to show you what our room looks like. Also, when you walk down the hallway, look for the door. You're going to see your name on a star. There's an out of our classes out of this world poster. And then when you come in, you can see the desks are all spaced out. You will have a name tag on your desk. Those are coming in. And mailboxes are in the back of the room. Everybody will have a mailbox. And things will probably look a little different when you come in. We're just getting things decorated. The teachers have been back a couple days, so we're getting ready. I just want to tell you a little bit about myself. I have taught at Milton Union for 20 years now. I've taught first and second grade, and this is my third year teaching fourth grade. I will be teaching all subjects this year. So the boys and girls in my homeroom, you'll have me for reading, writing, math, science, and social studies. So I'm real excited to have everybody. We'll have two recesses, one in the morning, which should make you happy, and one in the afternoon, and then you'll have your specials like you've always had. Please, parents, be looking for this handbook to come home. It has information all about our classroom procedures. I will go over everything with the kids at the beginning of the year, too. We also will be using a new online platform called Seesaw, which I know some of you have used in previous years. It is the way that we're going to, it's the way I'm going to communicate with parents this year. So you'll get information in the mail about that. So please sign up. Instead of Class Dojo or Remind, we'll be using the Seesaw. I also want to talk a little bit about what we're going to be doing that's going to be different for everybody this year. We're going to wear masks, so I wanted to show you what I will be have. I've got different masks, and this is just one of the masks that I have. So when you come in on the first day of school, this is what I'll be wearing. You'll be wearing a mask. We're all going to be safe, and we're going to have a great year. I'm looking forward to seeing you just very soon. On the board, parents, if you need to contact me, my email is barkerp@muschools.com, school phone number, and then the school website has a lot of information, or Seesaw is another way. So thank you, and I'll see you all real soon.